I do flexi moves I never even dreamed I would do in my life. Badass. My name is Athena. I'm 28 years old. I'm from Athens, Greece, and I love rocking legs and abs. I started pole dancing like a year ago, last September, and I started doing rocking legs and abs in April 2014. My flexibility level when I started rocking legs and abs was none. I had no flexibility. The first 2 months I did the challenge, the hardcore challenge, which was like 5 times a week. It was great. Now I alternate because I use rocking legs and abs before my pole dancing workout. Chapter 3 is my favorite because somehow it's the easiest. I started seeing an improvement about the first month of rocking legs and abs. I did the exercises more easily and somehow my flexibility was becoming a little bit more okay. Rocking legs and abs helped me so much in my pole dancing. I couldn't hold an invert straddle before. I have a whole lot new range of moves I can do thanks to rocking legs and abs. I love the Facebook community, it's fantastic. There are so many people from all around the world who just answer to everybody. We all communicate and I love it, it's great. Okay, rocking legs and abs really helped define my body. I was always slim, but I had no shape. No shape at all, especially from this part down. My butt was flat. I used to wear jeans with pockets inside so that you can put a cushion because my ass was so flat. But now, after rocking legs and abs, I tried to wear it once and this happened. And to tell you the truth, I don't wear jeans anymore. I only wear leggings because my butt is now so nice. I have to show you my butt. This is my butt after rocking legs and abs. I love it so much.